cos cube 40 degrees plus cos cube 20 degrees divided by cos 40 plus cos 20 equal to. We know that A plus B that equal to 60 degrees, then cos square A plus cos square B minus cos A into cos B that equal to 3 by 4. Now required value is cos cube 40 degrees plus cos cube 20 degrees divided by cos 40 degrees plus cos 20 degrees. Here numerator we are using a cube plus b cube formula, that is a plus b, that is cos 40 plus cos 20 degrees into a square minus ab plus b square, that is cos square 40 degrees minus cos 40 into cos 20 degrees plus cos square 20 degrees divided by cos 40 degrees plus cos 20 degrees. So numerator cos 40, cos 20 plus cos 20 cancel, that equal to cos square 40 degrees plus cos square 20 degrees minus cos 40 degrees into cos 20 degrees. Here A equal to 40 degrees, B equal to 20 degrees, A plus B equal to 60. Here we are using the above result, we get that equal to 3 by 4. So the correct answer is third option.